welcome to Swinging Yorker, and of course, you know, there are sports issues that we talk about. Mostly we talk about cricket, but there are other sports in the world that we need to talk about. In Pakistan, there used to be a time when hockey was the dominating sport. There was a time when we were growing up as kids, you know, Pakistani hockey team would win, like, for instance, the Champions Trophy, the Olympics, or the gold medal at the World Cup. And we'd be so excited that we'd go out in the streets, and even women, girls, young girls, would go out in the streets and start playing hockey. But times have changed now. In the past 15 years, the culture in Pakistan has changed. People are not playing hockey as much. Pakistani team is not winning hockey as much as they used to. Of course, there are problems, you know, at different levels. There is a, you know, those of course can be discussed in detail. We're not going to discuss those right now. Right now, we are going to discuss women's hockey in Pakistan. In the studios, of course, we have, there was a tournament going on, the national hockey tournament for women, and their winners from that tournament in the studio. So we are going to be talking to them, but we are going to be discussing women hockey at large and see how women's hockey is played in Pakistan, if they have any problems or what are their achievements. So the people watching know that there are other sports other than cricket in this world also, and hockey is still a sport that is well liked and loved not only by men but by women also. Let's just go to our guests and talk to them and ask the young guests and their director how Pakistan hockey, women's hockey, is progressing here. So, Assalamu alaikum, how are you?
Walaikum salam, I'm good.
And so you're Rashna, national hockey player. You have played hockey for the Pakistan team?
Yes.
That's great. So we're going to be asking you a lot, many questions about how Pakistan national hockey is playing in the women's circuit. And of course, we have Fatma here, who's also just won she's one of the winners from the national championship. And of course, Laiba, who's also one of the winners from the currently held championship, and their director. Thank you very much, ma'am, for coming here, Ms. Abda Tanveer, and we will be asking all of them questions. Rashna, if I start with you, you're saying that you played hockey for the Pakistani women's team. Yet, you know, there is this disparity amongst all of us that, you know, when it comes to cricket players, even the women's cricket player, people know them. But we don't know the hockey player, the woman who plays hockey in Pakistan. What's your take on that? How would you want women's hockey to progress in Pakistan?
Well, as you know, Pakistani jo log hain, wo cricket ko bahut zyada support kar rahe hain. National, jo national hamari game hai, wo hai hi hockey hai. हॉकी की तरफ कोई आ ही नहीं रहा है. हालांकि इन लोगों को चाहिए कि अपनी जो इनकी गेम है, हाउस गेम है, उसको प्रमोट करें, उसको फीमेल लेवल. हम लोग फीमेल, आपको पता है यहाँ का कैसे माहौल होता है, जो लड़कियाँ होती हैं वो अपने घरों से आकर कैसे खेलती हैं, कितना डिफ़िकल्ट होता है हमारे लिए. मेल हॉकी को प्रमोट किया जा रहा है किसी हद तक, लेकिन फीमेल को कहते हैं कि बिल्कुल ही बिल्कुल छोड़ दिया गया है. लाइक we are alone.
Who do you think is responsible for this? Do you think the Pakistani Hockey Federation needs to do more work to promote women's hockey?
Both player and federation. They both. And yes, they should promote.
The Hockey Federation should also work harder at promoting the women's hockey.
Exactly.
Okay. Now, Fatma, you are from the Punjab White team, which is, do you guys win the championship?
Yes.
So congratulations, first of all, on winning the championship. And how do you, was this your first national championship?
2 years ago.
You played participated in two championships?
Yes, ma'am.
So this was your second championship?
Second national championship.
So did you win before? Is this your first major win?
No, we won.
Both times?
Both times.
Okay. So what's your feeling when you play hockey? How competitive do you think, how competitive is the sport amongst women?
बहुत ज़्यादा मुश्किल होता है. हम लोग फुल ऑन कॉन्सेंट्रेशन अपना देते हैं ताकि हम अपना बेस्ट दे सकें, क्योंकि नेशनल चैम्पियनशिप साल में आती है एक दफ़ा और हमें अपना बेस्ट देना होता है. और नेशनल चैम्पियनशिप्स ही एक स्टेप है जिससे हम लोग इंटरनेशनल लेवल पे पाकिस्तान को रिप्रेजेंट कर सकते हैं.
एंड हाउ डू यू ट्रेन, वॉट इज़ योर ट्रेनिंग स्केड्यूल लाइक फ्रॉम मॉर्निंग टू इवनिंग, वॉट इज हाउ हार्ड डू यू ट्रेन?
हम लोग जो है अपना कॉलेज टाइम जो है वो स्पेंड करते हैं हॉकी खेलने के लिए, उसके बाद जाकर फिर हम शाम को अपनी स्टडीज पे कंसंट्रेट करते हैं, क्योंकि हमें दोनों को एक साथ चलाना पड़ता
है. डू यू गो टू द जिम?
नो.
नो?
नो.
डू यू डू रनिंग?
यस.
हाउ मच रनिंग इन अ डे डू यू?
3 to 5 राउंड्स ऑफ द ग्राउंड.
ओके. एंड लाइबा, कमिंग टू यू, आई जस्ट टॉकिंग अबाउट द ट्रेनिंग, हाउ डू यू ट्रेन डिफरेंटली देन हर?
यस.
हाउ?
बिकॉज ड्यूरिंग आवर चैम्पियनशिप जब हमारे कैंप लगे थे तो हमें रोज़ 3 घंटे सुबह और शाम को रोज़ प्रैक्टिस कराई जाती थी, और ये बहुत टफ ट्रेनिंग कराई जाती थी हमें.
एंड व्हाट अबाउट रनिंग, डू यू गेट इन्वॉल्व इन रनिंग? डू यू गो टू द जिम?
या मैंने ज्वाइन की हुई है पाकिस्तान हॉकी अकेडमी जो न्यू खुली है लाहौर में.
इट हैज़ अ जिम?
या.
You have gym facilities there. Do you have a trainer also?
Yeah.
You have a trainer. Okay, ma'am Abda, you were the director of this tournament. How did you see, what was the standard of the girls, women's hockey, and how hard do you think these girls train?
Yeah, Nilina, thank you for inviting us.
Anytime.
Number one, yeah. This is the thing, the standard was, it was under 18. Mm. Actually, this is the youngest girls we are training.
Okay.
For the hockey.
Okay.
But we found them very good.
Mm.
Especially our girls from the Punjab.
Mm.
And the girls from the Pakistan boards.
Mm.
They were the mixture of all the boards.
Mm.
Mean the from the educational institutions.
Okay.
In Punjab, anyone, either she's a student or not a student,
mm.
she can come and play.
Mm.
But in Pakistan boards, all the girls from the educational institutions,
mm.
they come and they play. And they
mm.
were pretty good.
Mm.
Because they get regular training and like that.
Mm.
Standard will be improved by playing more and more.
Hmm.
You know, nobody can be experienced. Experience can be gained by repetition.
Absolutely.
You go, so, by, go to the tournaments, play, hmm. play, and then. The standard, and some of the girls, they were very good. If they are trained properly, they can go up to the Asian level, and they can bring some medal home.
Okay, so how many tournaments do you guys organize in a year? Just one, or you
yeah.
have these every 3-4 months?
No. One, this is a schedule mm. given to us by PHF.
Mean, okay.
PHF means Pakistan Hockey Federation.
Absolutely.
It is a scheduled program.
Mm.
They give us only one tournament in a year for the junior
mm.
and one tournament for the seniors.
Do you think there should be more tournaments?
Yeah, we should have both. I
because
told you before, only you learn through the experience.
Absolutely.
And you should have more and more experience, and you should have more tournaments.
Because I'm taking your point forward
yeah.
when you
yeah.
say that
you learn by experience.
Okay. And Rishna, what is your experience? I mean, what is your training regime? Because you are already playing for the Pakistan team. And it's a different feeling when you're playing for your national team. A, my question is, have you been abroad with the Pakistani team, and how do you train?
Yeah, I have been visited with Pakistan team, and
what country have you been to?
India.
India.
Yep.
And was that a long tour? I mean, how long was that tour?
1 week. And before it was 2014.
Mm. Okay. And did you guys win in India?
Yeah.
You did?
Yeah, we
did. Fantastic. I mean, how many matches did you play?
There was league, you know, league system.
Yes, absolutely.
So, वहाँ पे हम लोगों ने 6 matches खेले थे, जिसमें से 4 हमने win किए थे.
Absolutely, that's great. And we never got to know anything about it. Well, now you're here because this is what we want to do. We want to promote women's sport. We want to promote women, and we appreciate
exactly.
You know, women who play sports. We already had the football, tennis girls here, and of course we want to, from time to time we want to do that.
Exactly.
So when you train with the Pakistani team, are you first tell me how, what's your training regime, and are you paid to play also?
No, I didn't.
No money?
No. क्योंकि फेडरेशन जो है पीएचएफ की, अब जो न्यू लोबी आई है वो तो हम लोगों को अब दे रही है हमसे लेना. हम जो नहीं देते हैं वो हमारी मेहनत है, हमारा टाइम है, हमारा पूरा दिन, और जितना हम उनको अपना दे सकते हैं हम वो दे सकते हैं. और आई डोंट थिंक सो कि money doesn't matter.
Okay. Okay, Fatima, what is your take on the money thing? Do you think that women athletes should be paid to play as much as the men are paid? It should be equal payment, like in tennis in the world. Men and women are on equal in the world Grand Slams. They're paid an equal amount of money. Do you think that is a good way to?
Yes, ma'am. Exactly. Social discrimination बिल्कुल नहीं होना चाहिए और कोशिश करनी चाहिए कि दोनों को बराबर रखा जाए और खास तौर पर लड़कियां जिनको अभी तक कम किया जाता है कि आप लोग ना खेला करो तो पेड करके उनको अपने उनको होना चाहिए एक सपोर्ट मिलता है कि आप खेलो आगे जाके और एक खुशी भी होती है कि आपने अपने अपनी तरफ से कुछ हासिल किया.
ओके, वी वर टॉकिंग अबाउट शी स्पोक अबाउट सपोर्ट. व्हाट काइंड ऑफ सपोर्ट डू यू गेट फ्रॉम योर होम, योर ब्रदर्स, योर पेरेंट्स? डू दे सपोर्ट यू व्हेन यू वांट टू, व्हेन यू से आई वांट टू प्ले हॉकी, आई वांट टू प्ले फुटबॉल, आई वांट टू गो टू अनदर सिटी एंड प्ले इट? व्हाट काइंड ऑफ सपोर्ट डू यू गेट?
दे मतलब उन्होंने सपोर्ट किया था लेकिन बीच में कुछ प्रॉब्लम्स भी हुई थी. लेकिन सपोर्ट मिलता है अपने घर वालों से, स्पेशली माय मॉम डैड, एंड दे सपोर्टेड अस अ लॉट बिकॉज अगर वो नहीं चाहते तो हम यहाँ नहीं आ सकते खेलने.
मैम, आप ये बताएं कि लड़कियों को आपकी नज़र में व्हाट इज़ डू यू थिंक दे आर गेटिंग इनफ सपोर्ट फ्रॉम देयर होम्स to play this sport, or do you think the people at home, they, especially the male, the male population in the home should support them more and promote the sports?
Lina, before answering to this question, let me clarify one thing. You said, "Do you being paid?" Hmm. The girls from the provinces, when they play honorary. Hmm. They are not being paid. Hmm. But once our girls, they are good. Then the departments like WEPDA, railways, army, they recruit them.
Okay.
Then they give them money.
Just like the
yeah, they
like
get
the
payment.
Main, men's
yeah.
game.
Then they are comfortable and they pick up our good girls, best girls, and then they win the championship. This is one question. Number two, support from the families. Naturally, the girls who are with us, they have been supported by the parents, so they are here.
Okay.
Number one. Number two, we don't get support from the society.
Okay.
People, they discourage. They discourage the parents of the girls even.
Other people?
Other people, yes. Mohalle wale, this is, oh, your daughter, she's going to play hockey. She'll be away from the home for the last 6 days. Mm. This is not fair.
And you don't know how the society is. You shouldn't let them
pressure.
Go.
They put the pressure even on the parents, even on the girls. Mm. And number two, the studies. They have to sacrifice their studies a lot. Mm. So sometimes the parents, they discourage the girls not to participate in the sports because they don't concentrate on their studies. As the sports girls, they don't get the jobs. Mm. If they go for the studies, if they become doctors, they become engineers, naturally a sportswoman, they have no, jobs facilities for the girls in the sports.
So how do you think we can improve this structure? I mean, how do you think the government should come into this? And, because you mentioned a very good point that if a girl's studying and she becomes a doctor or an engineer or anything else or a banker, she will be earning a lot. But if a girl chooses to play a sport, she will not be earning for a long time. Do you think there should be a fund for this that should be created?
Yeah, ma'am. Like this, you know, the play is a short term. Mm. You can play only up to an age limit. Mm. You cannot play after that.
Absolutely.
You should have some academies, some associations. The girl who retires from the game, she should become a paid coach. Mm. She can become the official. Mm. The Pakistan Sports Board, Punjab Sports Board, and the government should create job vacancies for the sportsmen and women.
Absolutely. Now, Rashna, ma'am's very nicely, summed up this whole thing. And my question was that, like she said herself, doctors or engineers or bankers if they go and become accountants, they're earning a lot of more money. But of course, when you become those things, you have to study very hard. You girls can play, and concentrate a bit less on your studies, but then you want to become sportswomen. But like she said, you can only perhaps just play till the age of about 28, 30. So after that, do you think, like I said, there should be a fund created, or then there should be more opportunities created for you girls?
Yeah. जैसा कि हर फील्ड में होता है कि रिटायरमेंट के बाद आपको और भी अपॉर्चुनिटीज़ मिलती हैं, इसी तरह हॉकी में भी है. अगर आप रिटायर हो जाते हो और आफ्टर 30 यू कैन बिकम अ कोच और एम्पायर और रेफरी और एनीथिंग. देर आर सो मैनी फील्ड्स यू कैन चूज. तो यहाँ पे भी बहुत सारी अपॉर्चुनिटीज़ हैं, बहुत सारी ऐसी चीज़ें हैं जिनको हम लोग अगर स्टार्टिंग से प्लान करके चलें तो हम लोग एक सही तरीके से हम लोग चलें तो आप आगे जा सकते हो.
व्हाट अबाउट दी व्हेन यू दिस इज इम्पोर्टेंट क्वेश्चन फॉर मी एट लीस्ट इट इज दैट व्हेन यू गर्ल्स आर ट्रैवलिंग व्हेन यू गर्ल्स आर प्लेइंग the tournaments, are you girls well looked after? Do you get good accommodation, good food? Is your nutrition being looked after? Is that
sometimes it is good or
sometimes it's just not
pathetic. Yeah,
now you who do you complain to if your food is not good, it's not up to the mark, if for instance the room you're given it's not decent, who do you go and complain to?
Obviously tournament director or who's look after us.
Okay, and also like she said, sometimes the facilities are not up to the mark. What about the facilities this time around, this tournament that you just played in Islamabad?
This time there was very good and I feel like it was the best time because hamare rooms bhi bahut zyada acche the aur khaas karke hamare jo nutrition the uske par kafi dhyan diya gaya tha. ब्रेकफास्ट लंच डिनर हर टाइम हमें एक्स्ट्रा साथ को मिलता था कुछ ना कुछ न्यूट्रिशंस के लिए और साथ फ्रूट्स और सब कुछ जरूर मिलता था हमें.
सो दिस टाइम अराउंड द फैसिलिटीज वर ग्रेट.
यस इट वाज गुड.
एंड यू फील द सेम वे?
या आई फील द सेम.
डिड यू हैव एनी प्रॉब्लम एनीवेयर यू नो लाइक फूड फैसिलिटी ट्रेनिंग योर इक्विपमेंट एवरीथिंग वाज ऑल टिप टॉप?
या it's all
and
good.
If you had a problem and you went to your director, what did she address your problems?
Yeah, wo solve karti.
And are you only saying that because she's sitting next to you or
no without any pressure.
Without any pressure?
Yeah.
Okay, that's good because you know maybe you know before coming here she said okay you only got to say good things about me.
No.
Okay, so you're and vice versa, were you also satisfied with their conduct, the way they behaved themselves, the way they carried themselves? After all, they're young girls also, and when you're young you don't, I mean you make mistakes in life and that happens to all of us, but when you're a sports woman there is more spotlight on you. Were they all nicely behaved in every possible way?
Yes, Lina, let me answer your first question. I am the tournament director. I was just in charge of the tournaments. The organizing secretary, she arranges the food, the boarding and lodging. And we get, I am a part of the association also. I am the president of Punjab Women Hockey Team. So we answer your questions in a better way. We get a limited amount from the PHF for the conduction of this tournament. This was 6 lakhs.
Okay.
6 lakhs were given to us by PHF. For about 200 players, lodging, boarding, their food, and their organization, their trophies, and each and everything. Okay. The rest of the money, the organizing secretary has to arrange from our own resources.
Really?
Yes. And I must clarify this thing, and I must, to add you to your knowledge, you must know this, that PHF allot a money to the women's wing of the PHF, for the conduction of this tournament.
So you're trying to say that you had to pay from your, you guys had
yeah,
to pay
sometimes
from your personal pockets?
No. We take donation from the people.
From the people.
Okay. Yes.
And what people are these? Are these sports enthusiasts or general public or what?
No, they are industrialists. Mostly they are industrialists.
Okay.
This time, Isfand
sponsorship.
Yar. Sponsorship. Isfand Yar, he was the chief guest yesterday from the Murray Bureau. He supplied us the water, juices, and everything. And the popular group of industries, they provided us with the trophies and each and everything.
Okay.
This time, the food was given to us by DG Sports, Pakistan Sports Board, Mr. Ginjera.
Okay.
So why the girls there saying it was very good. And I appreciate it was really good and up to the mark.
Okay. So Rashna, tell me, since you're playing for the Pakistan team also, were you playing on grass or were you playing on AstroTurf?
When I was start playing, I was playing on grassroots level. Obviously, जब एक player start होता है, जब grassroots level से hockey start करते हैं, वो
I'm asking about the turf also. Were you playing on grass or AstroTurf?
Okay. Grass also and AstroTurf. Now I'm playing on AstroTurf.
Okay. And this tournament, was it on AstroTurf?
Yeah, it was on AstroTurf.
So what's the difference between the two? What difference do you girls feel?
AstroTurf is zyada aasan hota hai khelna. और लेकिन अगर आप ग्रास पे खेलने के बाद ट्रफ पे आते हो तो आपको थोड़ा सा प्रॉब्लम होता है. स्टेमिना ज़्यादा चाहिए होता है ट्रफ के ऊपर, और उसके ऊपर बॉल बेशक ज़्यादा, लेकिन उसके साथ प्लेयर को भी रन करने के लिए ज़्यादा स्टेमिना की ज़रूरत होती
है. एंड लाइबा, व्हाट इज़ द डिफरेंस यू फील बिटवीन द टू डिफरेंट मीडियम्स दैट यू प्ले ऑन, ग्रास एंड एस्ट्रोटर्फ?
ट्रफ पे सही, मतलब उसने बिल्कुल ठीक कहा है कि स्टेमिना बहुत ज़्यादा चाहिए होता है, जबकि ग्रास पे उतने स्टेमिना की ज़रूरत नहीं होती. ट्रफ पे बॉल बहुत तेज़ी से भागता है और हमें उसके लिए बहुत ज़्यादा स्टेमिना की ज़रूरत होती है.
And in your home cities, do you have easily, is the, because there are not many, that's the debate we often keep on having when you're discussing the men's game also, that there are not enough AstroTurf facilities in Pakistan. In your cities, do you have enough facilities?
Yeah, we have, ab to mashallah se blue AstroTurf hum logon ke stadiums mein ho gaye hain, jaise ki Islamabad, Lahore, Faisalabad, even low cities hain, low countries, unmein bhi AstroTurf aa chuka hua hai. To grassroots level ki game to khatam ho chuki hui hai. Ab game AstroTurf pe bahut fast hoti hai, isliye AstroTurf pe move karti hui hai.
So who's your favorite male hockey player? Who do you follow? Whose game do you like?
Imad Alam.
Okay, and who's your favorite?
Muhammad Amir.
Okay, a cricket player?
No, it's a hockey player.
Okay, he plays for the Pakistan team?
Yeah.
Yes. What position does he play on?
Fullback.
And what positions do you girls play on?
Goalkeeper.
Oh, you're a goalkeeper?
Yeah.
Oh, that's pretty easy. Yeah, you have a glass of juice and there when the ball will come. You just... I tease my son. He used to be a goalkeeper for his football side. I said, well, you never want to exercise. That's why you want to be a goalkeeper.
No, it's so difficult to become a goalkeeper. Because...
I'm just kidding. You're just as old as my son, but that's, I'm just kidding with you. But it's a difficult job.
Too much.
Very difficult.
Yeah.
Shahid Ali Khan was a great goalkeeper. Yeah. And then, of course, he when I was a kid, he used to be my favorite. He won Pakistan a World Cup by saving these, great, penalties in the final. So who's your favorite? You already told me who your favorite player was.
Yes, I've told you.
And what position do you play on?
Right out, forward line.
Right out. And your position?
Maybe forward, right out. The same position.
And no one plays at center forward?
No, not from us.
No, okay. And how did you get involved into this field, women's hockey?
Yeah, I'm in the organization. I am with the women hockey since 1972.
Okay.
I'm an educationist. I've been retired as an educationist from a postgraduate college for women, Vedat Kaluni. I was the principal over there.
Okay.
I was athlete.
Oh, you were an athlete yourself. That is how you...
Yes. My sister, she was the first girl to participate in the Asian Games. She represented Pakistan, Ms. Shahida Khanum. She kept the 100-meter record for 10 years. And I used to second her in 100 meters and 200 meters.
Okay.
Later on, I got married and I did not be involved. But as I was in the education department, so...
In Pakistan, when we get married, our involvements go haywire. But they shouldn't.
Yeah.
If something is your passion... Then even if you're married and you have children, I think you should be able to carry it out. But sometimes circumstances don't allow you.
Small kids, you have your own job. But we came into the organization. I was the first one among the ladies who had this Women Hockey Association. Since 1972, I'm involved with this hockey. Now I'm the president of the Punjab Women Hockey Association.
So and Punjab has won, you must be really happy.
Yes, I'm really happy.
And what region do you play for, Rashna?
Sorry? Punjab.
What region do you play for?
Punjab.
Oh, same region.
Yeah, we are also.
So all of the. What about the other regions? Poor other regions don't do well. Or what is the?
Obviously, they don't.
Who did
do
you
well.
Play the final against?
Today?
Pakistan board.
Yeah.
Pakistan board.
Pakistan board. I'm the manager.
Okay. On, now. Okay, you are not participating in this.
I'm not under 18.
She's above 18.
Well, I was giving you an underhanded compliment by thinking that you were under 18. So maybe she would have kept quiet and then everyone would have thought, oh man, this girl's also under 18. Okay, but where are you from, generally?
Lahore.
Okay, and you've been born in Lahore and always studied in Lahore.
Yeah.
Absolutely. Look like, I thought you were a Pathan or something.
No.
Really? So, yeah, somehow. Okay, and so when did you start playing hockey? At what age?
When I was 18 year old.
You started playing when you were 18? How, why that late?
Because of studies.
And then you suddenly peaked?
Yeah.
Who helped you a lot in your career?
My coach.
And who's that?
My federation.
Who's Sam my Stark. Federation? My federation would be the Pakistani Hockey Federation?
No.
Or the Punjab?
Let me clear. Punjab Federation.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ma'am Rahat, Sir Parvez, Ma'am Chand, or Ma'am Abda, Ma'am...
See, all these ma'am need to be happy. You need to name them. You need to tell us who these people are. You know?
I have so many names.
Okay. And what's your message for any young girl who wants to play hockey?
Confidence se bahir aao, khelo aur bhul jao sab kaun kya kehta hai, family aapko kya criticize karti hai, log kya kehte hain aur jaise har field different hoti hai, scientist, doctor aur teacher, ye bhi ek bahut hi alag field hai. Aap bahut confident feel karte ho jab aap Pakistan ke liye ek gold medal aur lekar aa rahe ho. बहुत वो एक स्पेशल मोमेंट होता है आपके लिए.
एब्सोल्युटली. एंड व्हाट्स आई मीन व्हाट किट डू यू प्ले इन, व्हाट इज व्हेन यू आर प्लेइंग हॉकी व्हाट इज द किट यू आर प्लेइंग इन?
डेफिनेटली वो हमें जो है वो हमें PHF जो होती है वो हमें किट्स देती होती है जो हम पहन के खेलते होते हैं. और कैंप्स के दौरान तो हमें नहीं मिलती है, उस वक्त हम अपनी लेकर आते हैं, लेकिन जब हम लोग सिलेक्ट हो जाते हैं कैंप अपने नेशनल्स के लिए तब हमें पाकिस्तान.
Hockey normally is played in a pair of shorts, but do you girls play in track suits?
Track suits.
Okay. Because you know all games have a standard kit that they're played in.
Yes.
But obviously, when you're playing in Pakistan, you're a girl, so these things change accordingly, according to our culture. Mm. So that's why I was asking, because some women do play squash, but they're playing in shorts, which is what you can play squash in. So you all of you play in a tracksuit.
Yeah.
Is that comfortable to play in?
Yeah.
Absolutely used to it now?
Yeah, we are now used to it.
Okay, that's good. That's good. And what's your take on you know, because I was talking about the culture and how we have to change our kits because we are in a different culture. Do you think that's okay?
No, Lina. We have to follow the norms of the society.
Yeah.
We cannot be out of the society norms.
Absolutely.
If we will go out, there will be so many protests, there will be so many criticism.
They won't be allowed to play then at all.
Then whatever we are playing, it will
that
be lost.
That will be stopped also.
So we prefer to keep, like we are the organizers, so we keep in, consider the things. Some of our girls, they play even in hijab. They cover their heads and they play.
See, these are the points. These are the points I want to raise these points because I want our viewers to know exactly how our girls play and if they're comfortable or not and what they think when they're playing. Because these girls, I raised this question because I wanted to ask the comfort level of these girls, and absolutely they're comfortable playing in a pair track suits, and they're used to it also. Yeah. So that's how it works, you know, the hockey thing. So like a cricket bat, it ranges from 5,000 to 50,000 or 1 lakh even. What is the cost of your hockey stick or the ball you use to play?
अच्छे स्टैंडर्ड से लेकर हर स्टैंडर्ड के इसमें हॉकीज बॉल होते हैं. और समटाइम ऐसे होते हैं जैसे क्रिकेट में आपको जो ब्रांड होता है स्पॉन्सर करता है, हॉकी में भी ये सीन है. एडिडास और
हु स्पॉन्सर्स योर हॉकी स्टिक?
मुझे रुकू ने स्पॉन्सर की थी और मेरी तो डेफिनेटली कीपर हूँ, किट होती है, पूरी किट होती है और वो बहुत एक्सपेंसिव होती है.
So they give you some money in addition to wearing that kit or just the kit?
Kit, just kit.
No money. I'm sure there's, after this program, whoever is going to watch, I mean, this money problem is going to be raised also. I personally want to raise this, you know, this money thing. You see, why do we call it professional sports? I agree that when these girls are playing under 18 and all, it's not professional, and if they're playing for free, that's fine. But once they start playing professional hockey for their country, I would like to add from my side that they should be given money so there is initiative for them, there is incentive for them to play. More and more girls come into play the playing Pakistan hockey and playing hockey for their country. But you know, I just feel that money is a very important factor. So there should be some money when they're playing professionally. When you're playing professionally, there should be some money.
Yeah.
Do you girls agree that should when you become professional hockey players, you should get good money to play it?
यस मैम, हमें जब हम प्रोफेशनल लेवल पर आएंगे हमें तब भी मिलना चाहिए. और लेकिन ये बात है कि अभी जब हम नेशनल्स खेल कर आए हैं तो पंजाब ने फर्स्ट पोजीशन और थर्ड पोजीशन लिया और सेकंड जो है पाकिस्तान बोर्ड ने लिया. तो हर एक को प्राइस मनी मिला और साथ में जिन टीम्स ने पार्टिसिपेट किया उनको भी प्राइस मनी मिला. जो फर्स्ट है उसको 50,000 मिला, जो सेकंड है उसको 30, और थर्ड को 20,000 और सारी टीम्स को 10,000.
50,000 ईच, 50,000 फॉर द होल टीम.
फॉर द होल टीम.
ओके, आई वांट दैट वन डे दीस वुमेन शुड बी प्लेड फॉर 50,000 ईच बिकॉज़ दे डिजर्व इट. दे बी प्रैक्टिसिंग हार्ड, दे बी प्लेइंग फॉर देयर रीजन, दे जस्ट वन. सो इफ यू डिस्ट्रीब्यूट 50,000 इन अमंगस्ट 12 13 पीपल, इट्स ऑलमोस्ट nothing. So I want each girl should be played 50,000, right?
50,000, yeah. Right. But today it's enough for us because we enjoyed this tournament.
Nice. What nice girls are you, huh? You think they're nice girls? They're happy
very
with their...
They are very nice girls. They are even happy that we have been to Islamabad for the girls. It is enough for them. They've been to the Islamabad. They've been looked after. They will go to the market. We'll make them to into the city.
That's and what about for me as a person, it's very, very important to build friendships in life, to build these bonds which are like, you know, strong bonds of friendship and camaraderie. And sports is a great medium to do that. Have you girls also made friends which whom you think are going to be your friends forever?
Yeah, obviously. हर फील्ड की तरह आपका एक पार्टनर होना जरूरी होता है. इसी तरह हॉकी में भी आपको बेस्ट फ्रेंड.
बट द गोलकीपर हैज नो पार्टनर, द गोलकीपर इज अलोन.
आई डू हैव
ओके.
एवरी टीम हैज टू गोलकीपर. सो
ओके, सो देयर इज नो जेलसी, नथिंग. यू गाइस आर फ्रेंड्स.
बट सम टाइम्स जो होता है कीपर आपसे जेलस भी होते हैं, कुछ प्लेयर्स होते हैं. बट टीम वही आगे जाती है जिनमें फ्रेंडशिप और टीम मैनेजर जो टीम वर्क होता है वो ज्यादा. एग्जैक्टली.
एंड व्हाट डू यू फील अबाउट दिस? यू मेड सम गुड फ्रेंड्स?
या जी, मैंने बहुत अच्छे दोस्त बनाया. खास करके हर नेशनल्स में मेरे काफी अच्छे फ्रेंड्स बने और हम दोनों तो बहुत काफी देर से फ्रेंड्स हैं.
ओहो, बेस्ट फ्रेंड्स.
बेस्ट फ्रेंड्स टाइप्स का है हमारा है और हम लोग साथ ही खेलते हैं और कोशिश.
यू गाइस गो टू द सेम स्कूल आल्सो?
यस.
ओके. एंड क्लासमेट्स?
या वी आर.
एंड लिव क्लोज बाय आल्सो? Houses are close by?
Yeah.
And other than school, do you meet each other?
No.
Why not?
Because financial problems and...
Okay. In meeting, what kind of financial problem? Just going from one place to the other?
Yeah.
Or permission problems?
Permission problems also. Problems.
No, not financial, but permission.
Permission problems.
Permission problems. I've also been a teenager. I know that there are certain times, although I was a very rebellious person, never listened to anyone. So
yeah.
I never had problems of that sort. I just make my own way.
Own way.
If I had to meet a friend, I will meet the friend no matter what. And I'm still the same way. I mean, you know, friends for me are very important, very, very important aspect of life. Do you also think that, you know, building friendships when you're playing sport is very important, and when these girls are good friends, it is a lifelong association for them?
Yes, Lina, naturally, not only they are friends among their own provinces, but when they come for the national, they make friends with the KPK, they make friends in the Balochistan, and it is very good. And even the girls, when they go to the India, I've been with them as a manager. To the India, we make friends even there.
Because the culture is pretty similar.
We are the ambassadors of our countries. Whenever we go those, and the sports, it is the friendship, it is one of the aspects.
Okay, have you met any of the men's hockey stars like the old stars. Nowadays, they, I don't know there are many stars or not, but in our times, they were like Hasan Sardar and Islahuddin and Kaleemullah, Samiullah, and all these.
Wasim Senior.
And all these. Shehbaz Senior had his dribble, his dodging
amazing,
skills
amazing.
Were the best in the world. And I had a first cousin, Hasan Sardar, he's my first cousin. So I happened to meet all these stars. Do you girls ever meet these stars?
Yeah. Usually Lahore mein jo hai ye sab log federation mein hi hote hain mostly jitne bhi stars hain ab in logon ne apne ohde sambhali hain PHF mein aakar Shehbaz senior aur ye Wasim junior Wasim senior ye sab log wahin pe hote hain mera to in logon se daily interaction hota hai aur sometime hota hai ki hame ground mein aakar guide bhi kar dete hain aur bahut acha lagta hai in logon se milkar ke legends hone ke baad bhi ye ek normal person ki tarah baghair kisi ego ke क्रिकेटर्स ऑब्वियसली क्रिकेटर्स की तरह बगैर किसी ईगो के हम लोगों के साथ मिलते हैं और बातें करते हैं
सम ऑफ द क्रिकेटर्स आर रियली रियली नाइस आल्सो बिकॉज़ आई कवर क्रिकेट मोस्टली एंड आई एम फ्रेंड्स विद अ लॉट ऑफ क्रिकेटर्स दे आर प्रीटी स्वीट आल्सो यू नो द करंट लॉट आर रियली नाइस एंड व्हाट्स योर एक्सपीरियंस विद द men hockey players, are they helpful, are they nice, have you, because you both of you play in the forward line, have they told you how to dribble, how to dodge, how to make the body dodge, the turning and all that?
हाँ जी वो जब हम लोगों की कैंप्स लगते हैं और ट्रेनिंग होती है तो उसके वक्त हमसे हर बार जो है शाम के वक्त जब हमारी ट्रेनिंग हो जाती है तो उसके बाद शहबाज सीनियर जैसे कि उन्होंने बताया वो तो ज़रूर आते हैं हमसे मिलने और हमें सिखा कर जाते हैं कि हमारी क्या गलती है हमें बताते हैं कि हमें क्या करना चाहिए ताकि हम आगे आ सकें और अच्छा खेल सकें
And is that very exciting for you when you meet those stars and they teach you, for instance, if you are, you know, your ball control is not that good and then Shehbaz Senior comes to you and says, okay, Laiba, you got to do more ball control, you got to be close, the hockey stick's got to be close to the ball, you know, you can dodge, this is your weak point, this is your strong point, how do you feel?
Yeah, we are very excited because जब हम उनसे सीख रहे होते हैं तो हमें बहुत कुछ सीखने को मिलता है because वो खुद भी players थे और जब वो हमें सिखाते हैं तो वो बहुत सारी new चीज़ें बताते हैं जो हमें नहीं पता होती बिल्कुल भी
And do you also watch a lot of women's hockey because I sometimes watch a lot of women's hockey at night if I'm just sitting because I like watching sports so even if there's nothing else I'd still watch women's hockey and I you know I see that some of the standard of these girls you know Australian girls especially or the English girls or the Argentinian girls it is so high that it's almost parallel to our men's game
yeah
do you feel that way also
yeah exactly because practice makes a man perfect unko bahut zyada practice karni padti hai aur tabhi wo itne zyada high level pe khel rahe hote hain
and as a manager Do you think what is the difference between other countries and our countries, and why is their standard of hockey so high? It's even televised their games on TV. There, you know, and why is our women's hockey lagging a bit behind? What can be the things that could be done to improve the disparity and bring it at par?
Number one thing, we cannot compare ourselves with other countries. Genetically, they are stronger nations. Mm. Culture, their religion, everything, we are apart from them.
Hmm.
If we go and select the good girls from our villages, if we go to the frontier province, even our Balochistan girls from the Hazara tribe, they are very strong, very
well-built. Strong built, shoulders.
Shoulder built.
Strong,
But the problem is, where the girls, they are strong, their parents, they don't allow them to play. We have social norms.
So what the girls are strong, the parents don't allow, and the girls are not that strong, the parents allow.
Are liberal. Yeah. These are the social norms. So, yeah.
Just coming back to that point, do you have guys like I remember my cousin Hasan Bhai. He his father used to bring 5 kilos of milk, God knows from wherever, and he make him drink those 5 kilos. How much milk do you drink?
1 kg.
And you? You just say, one it glass. Seems like you're not drinking 1 kg.
Just one glass a day.
That's not enough. You're an athlete. You're a hockey player. Tomorrow you're going to be representing your country. So at least have 4 glasses.
I'll try my best.
You should now. See, I gave you my cousin's example, who's one of the best hockey players in the world. Mm-hmm. Not just Pakistan, but the world. So this is personal, coming from his family. You know, 5 kgs, and I'm sure he drank at least 4.
Four.
How much?
2 glasses a day.
Very bad. Hey, you should have like 5-6 glasses. And man, you should tell them.
Yeah, to take more nutrition, more proteins, more milk.
So, yeah, so tomorrow you can be stronger, yeah. Yeah. Right?
Exactly.
Well, you know, I wish all you ladies best of luck whatever you're doing and whatever, for, you know, to play for Pakistan. And I hope you do well and I hope you make good money also, because that's very important in whatever you're doing. You know, it's a certain achievement that you feel that you're doing this well. So that's why you're earning that money. That is your well-earned money. So I hope that part gets stronger for all you ladies also. And I wish you best of luck, Rashna, and you, Fatima. I can't get your first name, so Fatima. and Laiba, best of luck to you. And ma'am, well done for looking after these girls so splendidly well. They've been very happy with you. And I hope you can do some more work with young ladies and groom them to play for Pakistan.
Sure.
And yeah. Do well, girls.
Thank you so much.
Anytime. Well, this brings us to the end of our show. These were the girls who play tomorrow are going to be playing for Pakistan. One of them, Rashna, is already playing for Pakistan. Is going to be playing for Pakistan. We had their manager, Miss Abda, here also. We've been looking after them well. The girls have enjoyed themselves. We have raised points, that money point and whatever other points we had to raise. And we also, through this program, I'd like to request you, this is for the parents and for the brothers especially in our society, to let their sisters and their daughters play if they want to play hockey, cricket, squash, whatever they want to. Give them the freedom to enjoy themselves in whatever they want to do. Treat them as equal, and tomorrow you'll be surprised and you'll be pleasantly surprised. With that note, and on that note, I say bye-bye to you. Have a good night.